Our fighters are 29. Barboza will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
In all of mixed martial arts. He has an excellent overall striking game, a very good ground game as well. What Edson is known for most are his beautiful kicks.
Good job.
They're going after it quick here. Oh! Boy, he's in big trouble, Mike. There's another one. These are powerful knees. There's some of that amazing kicking technique from Barboza that we were talking about.
Absolutely.
Oh, big head kick.
Jump. Damaging knees. That's
big
a huge punch.
Big elbow. Oh, man, that is rough.
Big power jam.
Oh, beautiful combination.
They're up. 1 minute left in the round.
Look at this. Wheel kick attempt.
Quick kick. 45 seconds remain in the round.
Head kick! Hard straight punch.
Wow!
Powerful jab.
Man, he just missed.
Huge kicks. Here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. Incredible highlights.
Here we go, round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty. He moves to full guard here.
He escapes and he's back on his feet. That's a damaging knee to the body. He lands a head kick.
He hurt with that hook.
Combination.
Big shot. With the kick to the body.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch. Barboza gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Nice.
for three now.
He tags him with the punch.
Edson Barboza's not effectively using his reach advantage to him.
He's certainly not using that reach advantage. What he's doing is fighting like a guy who's much shorter than he actually is.
We've reached the midway point of this fight. Big roundhouse kick.
That's a solid punch by Pettis.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Back and forth now.
Oh, yeah! Oh, big kick!
He's in trouble right now.
Flying knee! That's a big hook!
Look at this!
Oh, big knee! He's in trouble!
Knee in the head, and he's down!
And he's back up again!
Wow! Lands a powerful kick!
Body kick.
Big knee.
Oh!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big straight punch.
Nice combination.
Oh!
That hurt him.
And it's all over! And it's outstanding! Beautiful timing and execution for a knockout blow.